facing criminal charges tonight, accused of practicing medicine without a license. Police say Aina Bolton performed a buttocks enhancement procedure on a woman in her home in August of last year. Investigators say she used a synthetic filler used to stimulate collagen growth that has since caused a number of issues, including speech impairment and motor skill deficiencies in the victim. Bolton's bond was set at $12,500.